just a couple of moments ago from Philip Maris.
Lucky with that one.
Do you know what? He's really lucky that there were no trees where he's gone off there. It's a great capture from the heli. And that there's no ditch. It's pretty flat by the looks of things.
This is a typical place where you go handbrake like he did, try to spin, or you try to catch the next corner and really go off. So